Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 release date, price, specs, screen size and news. Hi guys. This is Chloe. Welcome to my channel. On this channel I give updates on latest leaks, rumors, release dates, and price of new gadgets from all the giant tech companies around the world. Please subscribe to my channel if you are new. Share. And kindly comment the country you are watching from. And don't forget to like this video. The Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 could be Samsung's next foldable phone, though its launch likely isn't imminent. The Galaxy S21 launch on January 14 didn't bring with it any foldable. And Samsung will likely want its new flagships to have some time in the spotlight before its next bending device comes along. It's over a year since we saw the launch of the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip. That was the company's first clamshell-style folding device, and this is set to be the second. What, then, do I know about the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3? Not much right now. Though that could change soon. The original Galaxy Z Flip launched in February 2020, so the Z Flip 3 could be imminent. I might have had our first proper look at the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 courtesy of some leaked marketing material and information from an insider in the company. Some images and accompanying information reveal a new two-tone design, apparently in dark green, light violet, beige, gray, black, pink, dark blue and white shades, along with a much larger secondary screen than on its predecessor. Some Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 renders are also out in the open, and you might have seen them, but don't be fooled, they're not official. The Galaxy Z Flip 3 could land soon, since it's now over a year since the first model launched. Of course, that might not end up being right, and we could see a launch later in the year. Early rumors suggested late 2021 is when we should expect the Flip successor, while July has also been suggested from more than one source. While a leaked Samsung launch roadmap running up late August didn't mention the Z Flip 3, I've since heard that it might well arrive in August. That would make sense with the Samsung Galaxy Note 21 likely cancelled, a phone that normally launches during that month. One report says August 3rd is going to be the big day, and a recent leak says the phone is now in mass production. According to one leak, the next Galaxy Z Flip 3 will have a redesigned hinge and improved display material to its predecessor. These are the two main components of a foldable phone, so it seems Samsung is aiming for a more durable device. Backing up that idea of durability is the news that Samsung has registered the trademark Armor Frame. The filing doesn't go into much detail, but it's possible that the Z Flip 3 could come with a much stronger material around the edges. The Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 might be better able to resist the elements too, as sources suggest it will have an IP rating, meaning some amount of water and dust resistance, though they didn't know how much. I've also heard that the Galaxy Z Flip 3 might have a triple lens camera, smaller bezels, and come in black, beige, green and purple colors. Elsewhere, we've heard that the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 could come in 128GB and 256GB storage sizes, as well as running Android 11. 128GB is less than the Galaxy Z Flip comes with, which could mean a lower starting price. I've also heard that it might run a new version of Samsung's One UI, which probably wouldn't land until the second half of the year, so don't expect the phone soon. Regarding price, we may see a similar cost to the original Galaxy Z Flip, which sold for $1,380 or £1,300 or AU$1,800. That said, one source suggests it will be significantly cheaper than the Galaxy Z Flip 5G, which launched for the $1,449 or £1,399 or AU$2,599, which could mean it's also cheaper than the original Z Flip. Thanks for watching, as I promised to always update you with every breaking news and rumors, and don't forget to hit the like button and comment the country you are watching from. See you in my next video.